Welcome back everyone. Today we're going to add on to your modern waltz. Remember we did the basic waltz the other day? Hopefully you've been practicing it. Now, this step can go on after the first set of basics, or if you've got a bigger room, second, third, it's up to you. So feet together, I've just finished my set of basics, I'm doing the men's steps first, and I go forward on my left foot, change step. Forward left, side right, bringing left to right. I'm still diagonal, 45 degrees to the wall. Now I'm going to do a 90 degree turn, which means I will be having my back facing diagonal the centre, because I'm doing an underturn natural turn. I go forward right foot, side left, bring right to left. And I'm just checking the camera to make sure I'm still on screen for you. Now from here, I go back on my left foot. This is called an outside change. Back left, back right, just trying to keep it on camera for you. Side left. So notice my feet haven't come together. So let me come back and just do all of that again. So I just walked into the wall. So forward left foot, and I go forward left, side right, together left. Now that's a change step, just like you do when you start your basic. Now I go forward on my right foot. I'm now starting the underturn natural turn. Side left foot, bring right to left. Now we're now going to do the outside change. Back left, I'm taking little tiny steps. Back right, side left. Now, fellas, we're going into what we call a first half a natural turn. And this is what you do when you do your basic waltz. So we go forward, right foot. You're going to start losing my head now. Side left, bring right foot to left. And you may have lost my feet as well. And I'm facing against the line of dance. Now let me show you all of that together. So if I'm backing right up to the wall now, and of course you're in dance position in this. So it's forward left, side, together. Change step. Underturn natural. Forward right, side, together. Now outside change. Back left, back right, to the side. Finishing off with the first half natural turn. Forward right, side left. I'm going to have my back to you in a second. Bring right to left. Alright, everyone. This would normally be done down towards the end of the floor, going into the corner. And to get me around the corner, we're going to do a spin turn. So, fellas, I've got to turn my back to you. So, here we go. I step back on my left foot. Notice how my foot's curving in. As I turn, I step forward on my right foot. Remembering, your right foot must go forward in between the lady's feet. So I'm going to bring this right back so you can see that again. So, back left, forward right foot. Now, fellas, the big thing that we never discuss in the class, which we have the chance now, is don't make your forward right foot too big. We don't want it stuck out. It should actually be underneath your body when you step forward. So we don't want it sticking way out where it trips up the lady. I now go side left. I'm halfway through my spin turn. And I'm facing diagonally into the corner of the room, whether it's your lounge room in your home or the corner of the studio. So I would start facing against the line of dance, halfway through, I'm facing diagonally into the corner. So let's just do that spin turn again. Back left foot, forward right foot, side left. To finish off, I go back on my right foot. Now because I'm assuming we're in the corner of our floor, I'm now going to go side left, bring right to left, and I'm facing diagonal of the new way I want to travel, so the new wall that I want to travel. So here in this room, I've got, when I'm pretending it's the length of my ballroom, going down that way. Where my windows in my room is, it's going that way, and my window wall is the new wall I want to travel. And we always start our ballroom dancing, modern waltz, facing diagonally to the wall, the way we want to travel. And that's why my spin turn finished off there. Now let me put the whole sequence together for you. I won't stop and I'll go slow motion. Stepping right across to give myself more room. So forward left foot, change step. Side right, bring left to right. So that's the end of the change step. Forward right foot, underturn natural. Side left, bring right foot to left. There's the underturn natural. Otherwise, if I turned it fully, I'd have my back to you. Outside change. Back left, back right, side left. That's the end of the outside, well, it's actually halfway through the outside change. To finish off, first half of natural turn. Forward left, side left foot, bring right to left. I'm going to shuffle down the floor now. Spin turn. Back left foot, forward right, back right, side, together. And that will be setting up for when next time I see you, we're going to do your whisk and chasse. Another underturn natural, outside change into another half natural spin turn, just like we do at our studio. All right, girls, it's your turn. And before I finish this video, I will put the basic on before it for you. All right, girls, so you're ready to start your basic again, which means you're going to go into a change step, back right foot, side left, bring right to left. That's a change step. Back left foot, see how I'm getting a bit of a turn through my body? Side right, bring left to right. That's an underturn natural turn. Now I'm going to do the outside change. Forward right foot, forward left foot, side right. So let's get all the way up to there again. Ready, girls? Shuffling over this way, give us more room. Back right foot, side left, bring right to left. So my back is diagonally facing the wall. I go back. Left foot, remember I said before, this is a 90 degree turn because I'm going to finish up on a diagonal again. Side right, bring left to right. Now girls, you're going forward right foot, obviously you're in dance position, and this right foot must go between the man's feet, so go forward right, forward left, to the side right. To finish it off, girls, back left foot, notice I'm getting curved through my foot and body. Side right, bring left to right. I know you lost my feet, so I'll just do that last little bit for you. So you go back left, side right, bring left to right. Alright, we'll dance all that again. So, back on your right foot, back right, to the side, together. Change shape that it was. Back left foot, underturn, natural turn. Bring left to right. Outside change. Forward right, forward left, side right. Finish it off, back left, side right, bring left to right. Now girls, you've got to do a spin turn. Your first step is forward on your right foot. You step between the man's feet. Once again, don't stick your foot out too far. Take it with your body. Side left. As I'm turning, I now go side right. Girls, I'm facing diagonally into the centre of the floor. Alright, let's do that spin turn again. Forward right foot. Side left. Side right. Now girls, I'm just shuffling over here to make sure I don't run out of room. Forward left foot. Side right. Bring left to right. So let's do that spin turn again. Forward right foot. Side left, side right, facing diagonally into centre. Forward left, side right, bring left to right. Okay, and of course that will also be finished off with a whisk and chasse and the outside change, etc. So, I'm going to do the whole sequence now with the basic waltz. I'll probably have to stop and walk back. I would prefer to be videoing my back through all of this and all my teachings, but unfortunately being at home we don't have the space and the camera's in a stagnant position, so we'll have to do it forward, but hopefully I'm going slow enough for you to cope. So fellas, here's the whole sequence. Basic waltz followed by change step, underturn natural, outside change, first upper natural, spin turn. Say that three times fast. Alright, left foot go, forward left, side together. Forward right foot, forward right, side, together. Back left, side, together. I'm still doing my basic. Forward right, remember absolutely no turn. Together, if any of this is going too fast for you, go back to the basic waltz that we had the other day. Forward left, side, together. My back is now to you. I'm going to come up here so you can see my feet. I'm finishing off my basic. Back right foot, back right, side, together. There's nothing better than dancing alone at home, is there? Alright, change step. Left foot, side right, bring left to right. Underturn natural. Forward right, side left, bring right to left. Outside change. Back left, back right, side left. Now I'm just going to shuffle down the floor a bit, so So your feet are apart. I now step forward, right foot, side together, spin turn, back left, forward right, side left, back right, side together. Fellas, there's all your steps. All right, girls, here we go. Right over here, back right foot, go. Back right, side, together. Now back left foot. Back left, side, together. Forward right foot. Forward right, side, together. So remember, girls, this is your basic. Back left foot, no turn. Back left, side, together. Back right foot, side, together. Forward left foot, forward left. Side together. So girls, your basics are now finished. And to add on to that basic, you go back right foot, change step, back left foot, under turn, natural turn, outside change, forward left foot, side right, finish it off, back left, side right, together. I'm just going to walk back a bit, spin turn girls, forward right, side left, side right, forward left foot, side together. Thanks once again, everyone, and thanks for your wonderful support of all our videos. It's been wonderful.